The Amazing Shake is an annual competition. All of our students K through 6 compete, and we believe in structuring our competition so that our kindergartners are learning the early bits and pieces that they can do, like handshake and eye contact, up to 4th through 6th grade, where we are expecting them to be able to do all of the pieces. Our 5th and 6th graders get to compete in a really exciting week-long competition, which leads us to figuring out who our building winners are. We also have Piney Ridge Elementary that participates in the Amazing Shake, and then both schools will send students to compete at the national level at the Ron Clark Academy in Atlanta, Georgia.
I feel like it's something that I'm gonna need more in my life as we grow up, and my mom and dad tell me that all the time. Like, that's gonna be the deciding factor sometimes, whether you get a job or not. Like, can you get a handshake? Can you look people in the eye? Can you be sociable with people?
You just gotta go for it. This is my second year doing the competition, and definitely, like, being yourself, having confidence, like, je ne sais quoi, like, you honestly just have to put your all towards it, because if you're only, like, half doing it, then you're gonna half get the reward.
Last year when we went down to Atlanta to the national competition, Mr. Clark talked a lot about finding a company that could partner with you. Immediately, MasterCard was who we thought of.
It's really great to see the skills that they have. We've been really impressed with how they've been able to drive conversations. And for us here, that's very essential to how we do work at MasterCard. So we actually have to be able to have people who can communicate well and drive conversations and be able to talk about who they are as a person. And so, you know, we really value those skills, and it's something that's very needed. So we had a few employees who actually we're talking about how do we incorporate that with our employees to help give them and drive some skill training as well.
I feel as an educator, it's our job to build students that are going to be able to go out into the workforce and be successful. We felt like the Amazing Shake gives us an opportunity to prepare our students how to think on their feet and interact in socially acceptable ways.
It's basically just another way to, like, get out there, and just because you know that you're setting goals for yourself and you're going to help yourself in the long run.
Definitely talking more in front of crowds, because, like, that was something that I could never do. You're going to need to be able to, like, have good relationships with the people in your team or the general manager.
I think developing good character in students is probably one of the most important things we do as a school building and as a school district. When we went to MasterCard, they were blown away by the way our students were carrying themselves. And I've even had parents who have told me, what you're doing here at Stone Creek carries over into the home. To me, building confidence and teaching kids how to have polish and kind of stand out and be themselves is really what I would think our community and school district would want from our students. In life, we know we're always being judged, and so we just ask our kids to always carry themselves in a way that'll make themselves proud of what they're doing.